Just picking random words.
Yeah, that's the best.
It's the best. Yeah. I don't know. Do they do that with other languages as well?
No, I don't think so. Like they have a fable for German. In Persona games, there's a lot of French, but
oh man, I think French is getting butchered a lot as well.
Yeah, probably. I mean, I can't speak French. I only know that I'm butchering it, but. So. Yeah, match is beginning. Oh, that's actually a pretty good looking anti with the gun.
Yeah, all of the gun specials and normals are actually really strong.
Yeah.
The thing is, you need to reload them with the reload minigame.
Can she actually get, like, jammed? Like,
I don't actually know what happens when you run completely out. I've never seen that.
No. Look at the thing. Like, there's a gray
area.
Yeah. Where I think she can actually get, like, loading jammed.
No, I think the gray area is where you want to press. Everything else is where you get jammed.
Yeah, I mean that.
Okay, so, so far, Noodlemob looking really in control.
Oh, boy.
Oh, wow. The advancing DP. That looks disgusting.
Catch the backdash.
I want to see some of the nice air dash pressure that Lionheart did earlier in his first match. Oh, that looked like a good start.
It's Luzo's top 8, by the way.
Oh yeah, we're already progressed pretty far. So both players playing for their lives right now, which is always a good motivation. Man. Okay, so what do you want to see out of these players? What is the best thing they could be doing to beat each other?
I don't know. I'm a sucker for like cool matches with a ton of neutral game, so that's something I like.
Really, I'm like the big comebacks are obviously always always hype. I'm not gonna hate on them ever. Man,
you know, like. Noodlemob just playing solid neutral, and then Lionheart actually just getting in and pressing like two mix-ups or something like that, you know, like, and almost winning, and then it gets uncertain.
Oh,
like,
wow,
that's the shit that I like.
Whoa.
Yeah, you know, like something like this.
Wow, that's a nice pickup.
Oh boy! Oh boy!
Oh,
oh boy! Oh. Shit! That's matches that I like. That's pretty cool. And it actually takes like forever.
Shout out to Super Animations that play on for way too long.
Yeah. Oh, 1-0-1. So yeah. That was pretty cool.
That was a really close match actually. Much closer than I imagined it, to be honestly. I expected Noodlemob to just run over Lionheart.
Yeah.
But maybe Lionheart was a little bit phased in the first game.
Yeah, maybe.
In his first match. I don't know what was going on.
Yeah.
But right now he's looking really strong. Those conversions he did from the stray overheads, that was pretty strong.
Oh, damn.
We're only ever going to hear this one track for the rest of our lives.
Yeah, probably. It's a good track to hear for the rest of our lives, though. Oh boy.
Why does everyone in this game have full screen normals? It's
I don't know. That's probably some
French red thing. Yeah. Wow.
That looks cool.
Yeah, the thing is, all of these combos look really fun, but pressing them sometimes pretty hard. I don't know, I think what always throws me off in these games is that the hit stop and the block stop is actually really short.
Yeah.
So that makes for a very, very fluid feel, but it also puts a lot of like stress onto executing stuff.
Yeah.
At least for me, because I have very low time to confirm things. And I sometimes, maybe it's me, but I can't visually confirm it. And then I basically have to guess whether I open someone up or not, which always is hard.
Yeah.
Oh wow, he catched the wake up backdash. It's actually when you suspect the other player to be respecting you, just disrespect him so hard. Like, don't even don't just stay safe and block and wake up. Just go in, dash up, grab. Yeah. Who's going to defend against that, right?
Oh, that looks... Oh, I think he dropped the combo, unfortunately, but...
Yeah, but he should get the
chance.
Kill here.
Yeah. Nice. So Lionheart fighting for his Tony life right now.
Oh. Get shot. Oh,
oh
wow.
Boy.
That looks so cheap. Just full screen super into free mix-up is... Man, I want to wash myself right now.
Feeling dirty. Oh boy.
Oh.
Unfortunately. But he gets another crit confirm.
Oh wow, nice. Nice, opens him up low. And for some nice damage, clean Oki. Should be hard knockdown. Oh, he did you see he reloaded. And that's why he didn't get the clean meaty.
Oh, okay, I see.
Because he prioritized the rounds.
Yeah.
The damage.
Is it over?
Oh!
One more chance
again!
Oh!
Oh no, he drops a gun! No! Reverse! Change it?
No, no!
Oh, the grab.
Oh my god, that were like...
Noodle Mob with the really clutch plays, the double clutch.
Damn, that was like the most intense...
That was really, really close.
Like, most intense staring match, like...
Yeah, for a whole 2 seconds or something.
Yeah, that was brutal.
Alright, so that's going to be a tough act to follow.
Yeah.